Hello, this is a video to show how to bake textures in Blender. This is a gradient texture material that we made in the last video. You can find this video in this channel. Now, I switch to material preview bus. In this video, I will focus on baking the color texture on this vase. So, I make this vase invisible and make the lighting and backdrop invisible. In the last video, we add the modifiers in this vase. We can apply all the modifiers by converting to mesh. To bake the texture, make sure that we did the UV unwrap in this object. So we can switch to UV editor in this viewport and select this object and go to add the mode. And I press A to select all the faces. And we can see the faces on this UV map. For different objects, we have different ways to do the UV unwrap. For example, we can go to UV and choose Smart UV Project and click OK to do the UV unwrap. You may have your own ways to do the UV unwrap. I'm going back. I will use this UV unwrap and go to Scale to 2 and move it down to negative 0.25. I will use this UV unwrap to bake the texture. After making the UV unwrap, we can switch to object mode here and I split the viewport and I switch the shader editor at the bottom viewport. We can use Shift A to add image texture. And then we can click new button to create a new image. I will call it bake texture base color. We can change the size. If we want to have a higher resolution, we can use 4096 pixels. And I will keep this setting and click OK. And then we can go to UV editor and select the new image here. To bake the texture, we can go to cycle here. And then go down to the bake tab and uncheck the lighting, direct and indirect. For the bake type, we can choose normal if we want to bake the normal map. If we want to bake the roughness map, we can choose roughness. In this case, I will bake the base color. We can choose diffuse and then go down to the output. And the margin, I will switch to 4 pixels. Finally, before clicking the bake button, make sure that we snatch the object in viewport and snatch the image texture in the shader editor. And then we can click the bake button. We can see the percentage in progress here. It takes time, so we can leave it and wait. After baking the texture, we can find the texture in the UV editor. Make sure that go to image and save as. And pick a location here and we can choose the file format here. I will keep it in PNG and save as the image. And then we can go to shader editor and relink the image. And collect the image texture to the base color. This is how we can bake textures in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.